They just cut us off.
No one wanted to listen.
Turn off the microphone. It's time to feel the glow. That was awesome, whoever made that decision. We go from gloom and doom, from Sammy to glow.
Well, you know, Pat, listen, Naomi is still stinging from what happened a couple of weeks ago on Friday Night SmackDown.
Yeah, please shut up and let us enjoy this moment, Michael Cole.
No, because the problem is, we're going to show you what happened a couple of weeks ago. She was finally going to get Sonya one-on-one, but Sonya made it a two-on-one handicap match, teaming up with Shayna Baszler. And Naomi, well, she tried to fight through it all. We thought Naomi was going to pull off a big win in this two-on-one situation. Sonya was not going to allow that to happen as she continues to embarrass Naomi. The Kira Fuda clutch by Baszler. We still cannot understand what Sonya's problem is with Naomi, the former SmackDown Women's Champion.
Yeah, we don't know what Sonya's problem is in general, but definitely with Naomi, the former champ.
Well, Naomi now has an opportunity for some payback here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. She goes one-on-one with Shayna Baszler. It happens live next.